Hi, everybody. I'm Daryl, and this is my book review of Dad, Me, and Muhammad Ali, the book I just showed you. It's written by Felix Manuel Rodriguez, and I want to tie this in about character and the people I mentioned, Muhammad Ali and Felix Rodriguez. I met Ali, and I want to tell you what I walked away with as a youngster. I walked away with a feeling that he cared. He cared about me and all the people around him. And after reading this book, written by Felix Manuel Rodriguez, I also feel that's who that person is. I feel that's who he is, the type of person that cares. And I'll let you be the judge when you read the book, but I guarantee you that you'll pick it up and you won't put it down till you're finished. It is about a 9-year-old and his father, there's a relationship between them, and how the father handles a particular problem that arose with the son. I'll just end with this. Muhammad Ali was my role model and an idol. And I know he was Felix Manuel Rodriguez's role model and idol. And I can just tell you that we need more people like Muhammad Ali today. And fortunately, we have the author of this book, Felix, who I think could be a role model for anybody. So I hope you go out and get the book. I know you'll enjoy it. I did. And you can't go wrong. Thank you so much. Bye.